is, and probably you're all too young to remember it, but anyway, it's a gift shop, and you remember Sylvia's? So I told my mom, my mom's 96, I told her that I was coming in November, and she's glad here, she has fond memories of being here. So let me tell you a little bit about me running for college boards. So I shared with you last time that there are some of the points that I think may be a great candidate for this position. First, I have an administrative and supervisory background, and it is an administrative position. Secondly, I'm going to try to go through these fast. I'm not sure how much time we have tonight, so came in late, didn't hear that part. So second, I am going to be very proactive in making this a public, a more public and visible, understandable office. Some of the other row offices have been very successful at taking the show on the road, so to speak, and having the office become more visible to the community and having community members come in and see it. So I think that's a really good place to start with this office as well. Third, I will bring diversity to the ticket. Obviously, I'm a woman, but in addition to that, I am the first openly gay person to win elected office in Montgomery County. If I am to win this position, I will be the first openly gay row officer in the state of Pennsylvania. But besides those things, although I think they're very important, I also represent a working class community. I was elected 14 years ago in Montgomery County as an Adamson Township Commissioner, and I don't think anybody thought I was going to win in the community that I won in. I'll be a 24-year incumbent, Republican incumbent, it's a Republican incumbent, and I've been reelected three times since then, and I think that I know that I've been reelected because I represent that community well. It's important that we have people in government from every socioeconomic group, from every class band here, from every gender, from sexual minorities, everybody has a seat at the table. And lastly, and I'm almost out of time, but the thing that's most close to my heart is that I have spent my lifetime working with underserved, vulnerable populations. I started working with victims of crime. I now work with people in mental health and substance abuse recovery, and those are the faces of people that use the clerk of court's office. Henry talked about the discretionary courts, the behavioral court, drug court. I worked with all those, the DA's office, et cetera. I am out of time. Just want to give a quick plug. I have a West Wing Marathon coming out for people who have never seen it. We are showing the pilot as well as two other episodes. It's this Sunday, as long as we don't get snowed out. It should be a really fun event, brunch, and I will be the